Welcome, everyone, to Lawler Rink here in North Andover, Massachusetts. Merrimack Warrior Hockey is back on the air. Tonight, it's the Merrimack Warriors taking on the Maine Black Bears in Hockey East action. Left Maine in the dark, blue with white trim. They'll go from left to right. Colin Delia will get the start in net for Merrimack tonight. Colin's numbers, he's 6'5-2 with a .934 save percentage and a 1.93 goals against average. He's facing Maine for the second time in his career. Colin is 1-0 against the Black Bears. And for Maine, it's going to be Rob McGovern off to our left. McGovern, 25 games with a 2.82 goals against, a .916 save percentage. McGovern is 9-12-3. He's faced Merrimack twice. One start, 1-1 with a 1.87 goals against and a .921 save percentage. The puck is dropped. We're underway here in North Andover. Maine able to send it into the Merrimack zone. Ludvig Larsson down to play it there. Black Bears will pressure from the right corner. Ryan Smith trying to lay it out in front. Here's a quick shot, score! Smith off the centering pass. It looked like Daniel Perez was there to bang it in. Maine gets on the board. It's 1-0 at 1:21 of the first. As Maine controls the loose puck, here's Cam Brown. He'll take a heavy hit. Now Hennig trying to work the puck ahead. Byron skates over the line. Carl back to defend. Byron trying to move in. Nice shifty move, but it's knocked away. Loose puck, Pearson. Pearson with a turnaround, and he scores. It went through the legs of Colin Delia. Pearson should get the goal, and it is a 2-0 lead for Maine.
Maine's playing terrific tonight.
Pearson wins a draw for Perez. Pearson in the slot, he scores! Pearson with a backhand goal, and Maine now leads it 3-0. Merrimack trying to jam the puck along the wall. Hennig looking in front for LeBlanc. And the Warriors will fire it in. Cook behind the goal. It'll be stopped there by McGovern. Now here come the Black Bears out of their zone. A lead to the Merrimack line. Stopped there. Tavernier trying to send it away for Sini. Gretel chase it deep into the main zone. Sini winds it around the boards. Kovacevic will pinch at the right point. Sent in deep by Tavernier. Now Becker. Flipping it out, Kovacevic, shot, score! The shot was tipped in from the slot area. The initial shot fired by Kovacevic, and it was tipped in. And Merrimack is on the board. It is now 3-1 Maine. Tavernier will get the goal.
But yeah, you got to figure there isn't that much difference, really, I think, between 7 and 11, as far as the quality of the teams.
LeBlanc right off the draw, whistles one wide. Hennig will chase to the far boards. Warriors able to send it in deep. Merrimack has it behind the goal. Trying to center one. LeBlanc lays it toward the slot. Score! Ludvig Larsson! From LeBlanc, it's now 3-2 Maine. Larsson wins it. Up on top to Biega. Shot through a screen just wide. Rebound, Merrimack has it. Shot, oh, save McGovern. Larsson, score! Merrimack ties it with 1:32 to go. Maine couldn't clear the puck, and Merrimack ties it. Looks like Derek Petty with the goal. 11 seconds to go. Merrimack with one last rush in the regulation period. Shot stopped by Holway. It comes back to center. Maine carries across the line with a broken stick on the ice. 1 second to go. Shot save. Rebound cleared aside, and we're going to overtime.
Wow. 1:44 to go in overtime. 3-3 our score. Maine working hard in the offensive zone, and Merrimack trying to do the same in their offensive end. This draw's come to the left of Rob McGovern, who, despite having given up the three straight, I still think he's played terrific.
And, absolutely.
You know, he's going to end up with 40-plus saves when all said and done.
Faceoff, Merrimack pushes the puck to the right corner behind the net. This is Jace Hennig. Hennig goes to the forehand, trying to wrap it around in front. Can't get the shot away. Loose near the net. And Maine will use the glass. And it's kept in by Merrimack at the right point. Lashin. Now quickly it comes over to LeBlanc. Bouncing puck. Warriors gain possession of it. Up on top. Quick shot. Through a screen. Save McGovern. Loose puck. Hennig. Score! Jace Hennig wins it for Merrimack. With 1:21 to go in overtime. Merrimack 4, Maine 3. It's a 2-point night for the Warriors.